Despite the extraordinary challenges of the past 2 years, a pandemic that shut down the world, economic disruption, social unrest, online learning, and the isolation and depression it produced, you have successfully navigated this unprecedented and challenging time. Look at you. You made it here at $5, what, $5 or some change a gallon? You made it. The struggle was real, right? The struggles were definitely present, quite possibly before the pandemic. Academic, financial, psychological, and emotional. We get it. But your story is just beginning. The beauty of the story of you is that you are the author. You're the main character. Sometimes you're the protagonist, and sometimes you're the antagonist. Your story could be a tall tale, drama, comedy, game changer, or a triumph over impossible odds. Whatever you decide,
love you. We thank you for our time together today. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.